castle of Almourol. History. It is believed that the castle was constructed on the site of a primitive Lusitanian castro that was later conquered by the Romans during the 1st century before Christ. It was later remodeled by successive invading forces, including the Alans, Visigoths, and Moors, although it is unclear when the actual castle was established. In excavations carried out in the interior and exterior enclosures, various vestiges of Roman occupation were discovered that included coins, millennium markers, and Roman foundations, while medieval remnants, such as medallions and two marble columns, were also discovered in the castle's vicinity. The castle of Almourol is one of the most emblematic and scenographic medieval military monuments of the Reconquista, and best representation of the influence of the Knights Templar in Portugal. When it was conquered in 1129 by forces loyal to the Portuguese nobility, it was then known as Armulane and placed in the trust of
Gualdimbais,
the master of the Knights Templar in Portugal, who rebuilt the structure. The structure was reconstructed, starting in 1171, from an inscription over the principal gate, and restored during the subsequent reigns. Losing its strategic place, it was abandoned, resulting in its fall into ruins. In the 19th century, it was reinvented by idealistic romantics, which eventually led to interventions in the 1940s and 1950s, and its adaptation as official residence of the Portuguese Republic. During this period, restorations had proceeded, transforming the physical appearance of the structure, including the addition of crenellations and bartizans.
Direção-Geral dos Edifícios e Monumentos Nacionais
first intervened on the site in 1939, through the construction of
Chemin de Ronde
in masonry, including reinforced concrete, dismantlement and reconstruction of the corner of the keep, repair and consolidation of the battlements, including the demolition of the tower's allure, reconstruction of a brick vault under the existing, and reconstruction of the pavement in small stone. Around 1940 to 1950, the spaces were adapted for its use as an official residence of the Portuguese Republic. At the end of this short term, the building's furniture was acquired by the Commission for Furniture Acquisition in 1955, while an electrical grid was installed. Between 1958 and 1959, there was some consolidation of the keep with concrete traps, a project to diminish the permeability of the courtyard, and reconstruction of the interior walls of the tower by
Escola Prática de Engenharia,
as well as the reconstruction of a door that included doorposts and lintels. In subsequent years, other projects occurred. In 1959, the repair of the facade of one section of wall. In 1960, with the conclusion of the repairs to the exterior walls, the pavement and road access were improved. But this roadway was improved with the reconstruction of a road that skirted the islet from the quay to the southern end of the castle. By 1996, the walls were repaired, sections of the keep were preserved, and the pavement in the castle restored. Owing to water infiltration, the castle began to show some signs of degradation by 2004, including a few of the exterior walls.